The San Diego Festival of Science and Engineering kicked off a series of events today in Barrio Logan with a goal to get kids in underrepresented communities interested in math and science. Fox 5's Claire Benitez reports from Barrio Logan.
The goal here is so that students can see themselves.
Hundreds of experiments were tested today.
Surface tension, there's more area for the water to cling on to.
The Barrio Logan Science and Art Expo, a part of a series of events being held by the San Diego Festival of Science and Engineering.
That's how it was for me.
Engineering major at San Diego City College.
Nice, all right. All right, let's see how long it lasts.
Naomi Webb says it was science fairs like the one held today that sparked her interest in STEM.
My parents took me to a lot of science fairs like this in San Diego when I was a kid, so that definitely helped. So I'm really glad to, you know, be out in the community and kind of showing kids the same thing and, you know, getting them excited about science.
Having these activities out lets them see that science could be fun.
Scientist Rita Hewley with Illumina Foundations, one of the main sponsors for the event, says it's important for kids in underrepresented communities to see themselves.
An engineer came to our school as kind of a career day, and I never saw someone that looks like me, and so that allowed me to see that it is possible.
Sparking the interest of 9-year-old Sunem Canizales.
That the sodium alga could, when you put it in something else, it like turns into solid. Then when you squeeze it for a long time, it turns like into a worm.
Hewley says it's the aha moment.
You start small, it burns that passion early.
That makes it all worth it.
It warms my heart when you see a student super excited about science and something that they never thought was possible or that it's fun.
Reporting in Barrio Logan.
There you go. Just like that.
Clara Benitez, Fox 5 News.